That place was an electronics gold mine. I found a ton of circuitry I could use, and there were so many cool gadgets that I had to use the van to carry them all.
No kidding. Our cash flow is a bit in the red, right? So I got a job playing Cowabunga Carl at children's parties.
Cowabunga Carl? I'm so glad I wasn't here for that.
Dude, you have no idea. I tell you, bro, these kids today, they're vicious little monsters. So I barely made it out of there alive. And I went to where Don was supposed to be waiting for me. But the van was gone.
What are you complaining about? You made it to the van, okay?
Yeah, by the skin on my shell. Don? Come in, Don.
Mikey? Is that you?
Who else would it be?
Listen, I'm in the middle of something right now. Can you come to my location?
Oh, sure, Don. No problem.
Thanks.
I'm gonna try to get as high up as I can so nobody sees me.
Come on, Mikey, the costume isn't that humiliating.
Booyah!
Try that modification I made to your nunchucks?
Not yet, but thanks for the idea.
Swinging is not...
Awesomely super sensationalistic, bro! Parade.
Which parade?
The double ICBF.
Thank you.
Whoa, better stay away from that. Dude, with a face like yours, I wouldn't talk.
Get him!
Booyah! Totally awesome! Booyah! Possibly super sensationalistic, bro! Booyah! Totally awesome! Sensationalistic, bro!
Dawn!
Try to look on the bright side.
Dude, the bright side is glowing toxic waste.
Mm-hmm.
Booyah!
Hey, this is a private game, freak.
Not again.
Booyah! Totally awesome. Awesomely super sensationalistic, bro!
First lucky break I've had all day.
Even the most powerful ninja needs to recuperate eventually, to regain focus and strength.
Hey, Don, you are still in New York, right?
Your signal is getting stronger, so you must be getting closer.
Looks like advertising is finally going to be used for something useful.
Awesome.
Not again.
super sensationalistic, bro! Totally awesome! Booyah!
I'm gonna give you a big hug because you're my brother. I'm having trouble getting through all this wind! I'm in an abandoned building.
I think you're right above me.
Finally. Let's hope the elevator works. This isn't my day! Second floor, more purple dragons. Don, did you park the van near a purple dragon cloning machine?
Kidding.